welcome back to my channel. Today we are at Bangalore. We are doing a video for one of the new products that is out in the market. So that product is from Tryka Pharos. We have Abhinanadan with us, the co-founder of Tryka Pharos, and his product is called Pharos. So the video is all about unboxing this piece and trying to understand what this product is for and what it does. Okay. Also, to add to this, our usuals, we have the busy Mr. Gogo here, and then we have Vijay and Sora. Yeah, these two guys are very.
Pranjal.
Yeah, we have Pranjal as well. I totally forgot Pranjal. So Pranjal has a Z900.
Z900, huh?
So Pranjal has a Z900. Very soon, we probably might be taking it on a test ride, most probably on Hansora's channel, because he's the wannabe YouTuber. So either ways, this video is still about Pharos. Yeah. So I'm going to give this hand this product over to Abhinanadan because he's, I think, the best person who can give us the proper unboxing for the video itself.
Thanks, Rohit. Thanks for the initial introduction. Rohit has already introduced the product. It's Pharos, which is a helmet wearable light accessory. And I will just first quickly walk you through what's on the box so that you understand, all the information that we have tried to cover. So this is the product, and this is the product in its real avatar. This can be strapped on to pretty much any helmet type, be it a full face, half face, or modular. We have in the box a simple step of instructions on how to install the product and how to use it. We also have a video clip in our website www.trykagears.com, which walks you through how to install the product and how to start using it. It lists all the features of the product, which makes it a unique gadget for riders. And we, with every product in the box, you get two clamps and one charging cable. So without much ado, let me just open the box. Product comes like this. You get two clamps like this, and the charging cable, which is your typical Type B micro USB charging cable you tend to use mostly in your Android phones. And this is how the product looks like. So, may I just remove the film?
Yeah.
This is the product. So you have this mode, which is the continuous blue light mode, and you have the blinking red light mode, which pretty much doubles up as let's call it a hazard light function. Most of our Indian bikes do not have a parking light function. So what this product stands to do is once the rider has installed it on the helmet, and I'll show you how helps the rider get better visibility in night riding conditions, especially on perilous roads where there is a possibility of being rear-ended. So with a continuous blinking light like this on your helmet, it tends to give you a better visibility and an additional stimulus to anyone coming from behind. So this can be very useful for night riding conditions. It is rainproof and it can be ridden in the heaviest of rains. Is rechargeable using your standard phone charger, which is the micro USB Type-B. And as far as the rainproofing is concerned, let me reiterate that this is rainproof and not waterproof, which means that it cannot be submerged in water. But if you have worn it the way it is supposed to be on the helmet and you're riding it in the heaviest of rains, this product is going to work absolutely fine. It comes with a 6-month warranty on any manufacturing defect, mostly electronic. And we take the product, we look into the fault issues of the product, and if really it's a manufacturing defect, we replace it. Like I again say that this comes with two clamps, and each of these clamps have a blue tape which needs to be peeled off, and then they are stuck on the helmet. So you can see a sample of helmets here which already have Pharos installed on them. When you put the product on charge, there's a green light which glows, which indicates that it's on charging. And you may need to charge it for about 45 minutes to 1 hour to give it a running time of about 10 to 12 hours continuously.
Okay, so that's 12 hours of charging, 12 hours of runtime for every
60 minutes
of charging.
Right. Okay.
And before we get into the actual details of how to get the installation done, let me just tell you, so I've got this helmet from SMK. So I got this off this place called Soul Riders. It's in JC Road. So I will mention the location there. You can probably reach out to Soul Riders for good discounts on the helmets. And this, I think, is the samurai version, the mixed martial arts version for the helmet. And we will have the Tryka gear installed on this. Vijay Ansaro will probably be helping us get this installed. And prior to that, there are a few other things that I actually want to ask Abhinandan. First and foremost, what is the ideology behind Tryka gears?
So Tryka gears as a company started back in 2018. So it's just a little over a year old. And we started this company with this core philosophy that we will introduce products which are which have a certain level of novelty element to it and which are stylish and at the same time offer a certain level of safety measure to riders. And that's been our mission and vision in terms of our product development philosophy. This is the first product that has come out of our stable. We will be introducing some more exciting products over the next, 12 to 15 months. And hopefully, all these products are going to really thrill the rider community, because our clear agenda is that we introduce products which are new to market, something that you have not seen before, it's introduced in a way that really gives you a different kind of experience in terms of utility.
Okay, so that I hope that answers pretty much what the company will be doing and what we would be looking at in the next, a year and a half or so. And definitely, if the products come out, I will definitely add a lot of videos on what we are doing. You can also look out on Vijay Hansara's channel. So Hansara will be making those videos as well. Let's not forget Gogo, who seems to be hiding behind me there. Yeah, that's the guy. So he has his channel as well, RB Captain Gogo. You can check the videos out there as well. And my channel is obviously there. So do like and subscribe, and maybe we can put that across.
Sorry, may I add? I think there is something. And may I add one more aspect to our overall product lineup? So we have about four products which we plan to introduce over a period of time. One of which is going to be a flagship product, may be introduced by the end of this year or early next year. It has been co-developed with IIT Kanpur. We have reached an advanced stage of its prototype. We are very excited to put further work into it and see that it sees the light of the day. The other lineups are also going to be equally exciting, and we hope that the rider community really likes them and appreciates the effort we put in. Thank you.
So now we're just going to get into the actual component itself. So I'm looking at this for the first time. Vijay has already had a chance to see it. But first things first, finishing is pretty good. It looks quite sturdy. Okay. And so I guess there's one button here,
the only button.
It's quite bright. I'm sure you can actually make out from the video itself. And to my understanding, why blue?
Okay, so let me actually give you a bit of a lowdown on what this product is about. Like I said, that this is a style and a safety accessory. The reason why we wanted to give it a blue color is that it's a very soft tone and really very visible because of its spectrum positioning. It's very visible during low light conditions. And the red blinking light is I think a universal color, so we did not want to change the color tone there. If you really look at the brightness of this, even in this very lit up room, this seems to be very bright. As compared to the electroluminescent strips, the EL strips, which are commonly available in the market, where the luminosity is significantly lower than this. So our key focus was to create a product which is significantly brighter than what is already available in the market, and the rider gets enough visibility when he or she is riding in low light conditions and street light conditions. So hopefully we have fulfilled that particular expectation. Walk you through in terms of how what this product really feels like and how to install it. So this product comes with a very strong plastic grip. It's a military grade plastic. You already know the features. It's blue continuous light and it's a red blinker. Both of them come with a beeper alarm so that you know that single beep is blue and double beep is red. Now, this product has to be installed in two steps. First, you take the clamp. The clamp looks like this. This should be face up. The open end should be face up. And there's a blue film. You need to just peel it off. And take your helmet, take three fingers up, do a center justification. And put the clamp like this. You should ideally allow the clamp to rest for a couple of hours or so for it to cure with the helmet. But in the spirit of quickly showing you how this product works, let me just show you how to attach it to the helmet. Ideally, you should always hold the helmet like this with the visor touching your chest or your waist, and you just get it. And allow it to slide in like this. And your Pharos is good to go. That's all you needed to do.
Yes.
Yeah. So we are ready to use the Pharos. It's got a strong torsion mechanism, so it holds on to your helmet no matter what speed you're riding in. And it's got a rubber pad which protects any contact of the plastic to your helmet, to your prized helmet. So that really works well. And it's got a protruding switch which you can use on your from your left hand to operate both the modes. And yeah, that's pretty much it. You're good to go. Thank you.
So guys,
so there you have it, folks. The Pharos has been installed. Thank you, Abhinanadan, for coming.
Thanks.
And just to let you know, this is how it looks, a final view. I hope it looks killer.
Oh, indeed it is.
Just to let you know, this is a full face helmet. We also have the Tryka half face helmet, and it goes with everything. Yeah. I hope you like the video. We will come up with a lot more such products. We will also stay in touch with Abhinanadan to get more information on the new products. And thank you for watching. Do like and subscribe. Do share the video. And thank you so much, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
So, yeah. Thank you.